Then tune if you like.
Customer satisfaction comes first, after all. Even for the harsh business of enforcing justice. Mr. Sheckley lives in Tallgrass, where he has his own distillery, I believe.